It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Watford in our game today versus Manchester United. Manchester United feeling good about their own game, looking for another victory. Last time out, they won at home against Crystal Palace.
4-0. The manager would have been delighted, and I think he might be at the end of today as well.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Mark Bartra starts, man of the match last time out. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. Could be dangerous. Pereira. Pereira. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Pereira. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Jamie Vardy, Pogba, they've lost the ball and a counter-attack could be there. Nemanja Matic, Alan McAnally, who's spot on all of the time, has the ball on the spot at the Britannia. Alan,
it's a penalty for Liverpool. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Big opportunity. Does he go for power? Oh, he's tried to clip it down the middle. The goalkeeper's read it. And now he looks a fool. 11 minutes played, it remains 0-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart. And as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
Now Marcus Rashford and Herrera. I like the look of this attack. We've got a corner now. He's put in the corner.
Played away, well away from goal.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Herrera, good defending. Pereira just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again, and here they are on the attack. Excellent work with the tackle. Kevin Morales done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. By Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start. Alan McAnally's at the Britannia Stadium today, and he's got some news for us, Alan.
It's a goal for Stoke City. It's been scored by Bojan. A bad error from the defence as they failed to deal with a straightforward ball in from the left, and he was unmarked to rifle home. 33 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Pereira, Morales, delivered into the box. Great contact with the header, great work from the keeper. Pogba. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play to put them in front. They stopped him in the nick of time. Shreds it through. Morales! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he beat the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Pogba. Here's Martial. And Herrera. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes at each time.
Phil Jones. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Not the best first half, but we're always hopeful, Alan, aren't we? And I'm sure it will improve.
Well, it has been as dull as dishwater, but there's enough quality players out there.
Clever ball. There's good progress with this attack. It's a good cross. Here's the chance. Oh, it's a penalty. Put the corner in the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. That's a wonderful tackle. Excellent interception. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, that's good defending. Pogba. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Pereira. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Diaz. Nice interplay between the two of them. On to the attack now. Cut out the pass. It's Jamie Vardy. And Herrera. Pogba. Oh, he's through. Whipped in from the wide area. That's very good shielding of the ball. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. In behind the defenders. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. He's put in the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Being closed down here. Little private game between the two of them. Pereira. Tackle goes in. Pogba. Threads it through. Martial. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out. But it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on. Shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed, and the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. Manchester United with the lead.
Manchester United, 11, Anthony Martial.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. It's Watford, they'll be facing Manchester City away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
They've gone for a corner. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team.
Here's the chance. They were celebrating the equaliser, but the goalkeeper shots on here. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Jamie Vardy came in with a challenge.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Defender before the cross could come in. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He might be through. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Here's the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Restarting at 2-0. Pereira.
Romelu Lukaku.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. On the attack here. Cleared away by the defender. That's it. Last blast on the whistle for the referee. It's a routine time of the season that always seems from the outside. Maybe for the players themselves.
Together in this manner and keep on grinding out results, you know what, they're going to be in the shake-up here.
Well, Manchester United won, and you had no doubts about that, Alan.
Yeah, it is. Again, another couple of goals to add to their tally. But they were pushed all the way by this team.